And Governor Romney's tour flood-ravaged Louisiana prompting this response from no less than Senate Majority Leader Harry Reid. It is the height of hypocrisy for Mitt Romney and Paul Ryan to make a pretense of showing sympathy for the victims of Hurricane Isaac when their policies would leave those affected by this disaster stranded and on their own.